Fête de la Musique 2017. Fête de la Musique was created in 1982 by François Mitterrand, and it expanded all over the world because it tries to abolish barriers between people thanks to music. And this night it's our sixth edition in Egypt, in El Azhar Park, and you will see a lot of artists meet, sometimes meeting together for the first time.
I'm here performing with Fathy Salama, and it's a great honor to be here part of this event. We have a great new song that's a little bit of a mix of English and Egyptian, and it's really for Egypt. It's about fighting for your dreams. So we hope that everybody fights for their dreams and succeeds in their dreams.